ministry and guidance of the church, until she, by the power of God, shall accept for herself the gift of salvation and be confirmed as a full and responsible member of Christ's holy church. If so answered, we will. Amen. What name is given to this child?
Emma Ann Elizabeth Quinn.
Emma Ann Elizabeth, I baptize you in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.